The National Coordinator, Ray of Hope Empowerment Foundation, Christabel Silva John, said the gesture is to provide succor to some residents of Mararoba to cushion the effect of COVID-19, as well as sensitizing the public on precautionary measures against the pandemic.
A lot of people earn money from their daily incomes, and because of the lockdown, many of them couldn't work anymore. So we felt that the only thing we can do as humans is to show love at this time. There's no better time to show love than now.
We've been instructed by the AHF to target communities in Nasarawa State to provide palliatives for people, especially in vulnerable situations.
Some beneficiaries lauded the initiative, describing it as apt, while appealing to other well-meaning Nigerians to emulate.
I pray that so many foundations like this will do likewise.
We thank God for the Ray Hope Foundation with what they did to us.
Honestly, I'm very happy. I'm overwhelmed.
Those people will give us something to chop. God will bless them.
I'm very happy today.
Ray of Hope Empowerment Foundation is a non-governmental organization which lends a helping hand to orphans, widows, people living with HIV/AIDS, and the less privileged ones. From Mararoba in Karo local government area of Nasarawa State, Blessing Damfulani, NTA News.